Do you ever wonder why we can't have cruel punishment? Because we are protected by our civil liberties and the Eighth Amendment.